good, YouTube? It's your boy Lane, man, and I'm back here with another reaction video, slamming right now. I'm about to react to Mozzy, and this one's called Miss Big Bruh. Now, Mozzy, y'all know if y'all been on my channel, y'all know Mozzy is in my top five favorite rappers, like, of right now. You know what I mean? Point blank, period. Because Mozzy, bro, give you that pain, bro, give you that real, bro, give it to you, like, bro, give it to you how it is. He ain't gonna do the extra, like, nothing. You feel me? And bro keeps it him. You know what I mean? He, like I said, he don't do no extra go out the way and be something he not, bro. Like, he him. You know what I mean? And it's real stories. You feel me? It's not no fake fraud. Like, no. It's all authentic with bro. You know what I mean? And shout out to the whole Mozzy crew over there. Y'all know, like, Snubs, E. Mozzy, like, you feel me? Like, I mess with everybody over there, like, Uzzy, like, everybody over there, like, feel me? Everybody. You feel me? Sally Rue, like, everybody. You feel me? Shout out to everybody over there. Y'all keep it going. You feel me? And like always, ever since this drop, y'all been hitting me going crazy. You feel me? And I know a lot of y'all been saying, like, bro, you need to bring more of the Mozzy reaction to the channel. Like, bro, I try to do it. You feel me? But I always just get copyrighted for some reason. Or, like, it get blocked. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's just weird, but I hope this one don't get blocked, you know what I mean? So, we're going to see what happens. Like I said, bro, if y'all new over here, make sure to hit that sub button. Happy holidays, you feel me? Make sure I get a happy birthday in the comment section, because while y'all are watching this right now, it's December 24th, Christmas Eve, my birthday, so let me get a, you know what I mean, the comments for your boy. But other than that, this that Mozzy, Miss Big Bro, let's get into this thing, slime, let's go.
Shit touch. DZ used to school me in that box on deuces. Just to listen to his new shit, I miss Big Bro. Just to listen to his new shit, I miss Big Bro. Bang a piece, nigga. Know what it is with me, Trace. Never bought thing on, I'm not gon' use it. I was hands on, now I get shit touched. DZ used to school me in that box on deuces. Just to listen to his new shit, I miss Big Bro. Cream root beer, finna mix it with mud. Contaminated cups, seen to soothe all the pain. I did a lot of shit that can't be fixed or undone. But who are you to judge with criticism and blame?
He said, I didn't do a lot of shit that can't be or undone. And that's a fact, bro. Like, I be telling people that too, bro. Like, a lot of the stuff is dead when they were younger and just came up, bro. It's had to do. You feel me? Like, y'all know, bro. I grew up with no parents. You feel me? Like, I see my own moms get killed. You know what I mean? So, it's different, bro, when you go through that type of pain, bro. You know what I mean? I got over 60 homies that's dead, bro, that I grew up with all this, you know what I mean? And I'm only in my mid-20s, bro, so it just be crazy. Like, you know what I mean? When you look back and just be like, wow. You know what I mean? But I just feel like, even though, like, a person could be good, you feel me? They're always going to hold, like, something against you because you were, you know? Even with me, like, bro, no matter how good I get, bro, in life, bro, I'm always be held to he was bad because he did woo, 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 woo. You know what I mean? Because that's just the world, bro. The world is a judgmental place, bro. They're going to judge you for every little thing you do. So that's just what it is. That's just life. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, bro, as long as you're being a good person and being a better person, bro, who cares? Like, who cares? You know what I mean? Because I know I try to be a good person every day because I done did a lot of bad. I done went through a lot of pain. I ain't, you know what I mean? I just want a good life now. And you know what I mean? And that ain't just me. That's a lot of people. You know what I mean? And that's, again, why I mess with Mozzy. Because, again, bro, give you that pain. Bro, give you that real, like, you know what I mean? Especially if you've been through certain similar situations, bro. You get it. You understand it. Even if you've never been through it, bro, paints a picture so you get it. You know what I mean? Straight up.
But who are you to judge with criticism and blame? Solidify my name, I contribute to labor. Oh, you sneak this institution, I'ma get with you later. I thank you for your betrayal. Niggas did me a favor. ties, you a gangster with that dry snitch jacket. If it's really your murder like you niggas be claiming, then soon tie that rodent up and find him a casket. You gon' cry inside his mama house or cry in his mansion. That's what I asked the bitch, and you know she chose. Early on, found a beast like this where I belong. Talking out your neck like I can't come back. So I plug YG and shot a video on it. Blend 400, that's my brother for life. Even at the death, a nigga love you for life. Blows fucking with me before I had all the sights. In the trap with no furniture, I remember them nights. I remember them kites. Lil' Fred, stay focused. Street knowledge checked out before I could give him his roses. I got skinny T pieces, he can help me roam. Pawn shop wouldn't even give your boy a band for that kid. Refuse to let him do me like your partner got did. So it's military movements and I stand on that shit. Mandatory removal, you ain't plan me your blip. Ran up a ticket, something like, really living like that. Blow it like it's illegal, I'ma get it right back. Pray to God they don't send me right back. Pissing dirty, surrounders being monitored frequently. Niggas thirsty, decided I'ma die in this jersey before I switch. Be the closest niggas to me that got me keeping my distance, I don't get it. Slime with scheme, ain't finna act like I don't miss it. Don't tell me you love me, not when your actions inconsistent. Feel about freedom if I was asking you to risk it. Lack of commitment, I'm...
That boy, he said, don't tell me you love me if your actions inconsistent. Shh. And that's a fact too, bro. That's why I always tell y'all, bro. Always tell y'all, make sure you really know who you calling friends, family, and loving and all that. Because, bro, the same person, you know. So, bro, just stay 10 toes, bro, for real.
Don't tell me you love me, not when your actions inconsistent. Feel about freedom if I was asking you to risk it. Lack of commitment, I'm all in though. Never bought thing on, I'm not gon' use it. I was hands on, now I get shit touched. DZ used to school me in that box on deuces. Just to listen to his new shit, I miss Big Breath. Just to listen to his new shit, I miss Big Breath. Bang a piece, nigga, know what it is with me, Trace.
Valvoline full synthetic.
And I'm going to end it right there, Slime. Like I said, bro, Mozzy, one of my favorites to do it. You feel me? Keep going. And that's what it is. Catch y'all the next one.